So the name of the song is called Vegans for Life. Being vegan is very popular these days, and I feel like it lines up perfectly with what you guys are doing, which is saving animals.
Yeah, that's our whole pitch, right? We made this catchy song.
Everyone's gonna want to be vegan.
It's a pop song.
Everyone.
It's a hit.
Literally.
It's a hit.
Yeah.
And all right, gentlemen, you're making me excited. I'm getting sold here.
This is viral video marketing. You're gonna love it. You're gonna get a million hits on YouTube.
Bigger than Gangnam Style.
Bigger than Gangnam Style.
Bigger than Gangnam Style.
I'm gonna check it out.
Right. Play it. Yeah.
And can stare back into me, it has a soul.
Would you eat a human? Would you eat a baby? No, you wouldn't, no, you wouldn't. You're crazy.
You're fucking crazy.
Would you eat a child if it had a fork inside of him?
Would you eat a child if it had a fork inside of him? Would you eat a child if it had a fork inside of him?
Would you eat a child if you had a fork inside of him? Would you eat a child if it had a fork inside of him? In the microwave instead. I think we should do that because cows should not be dead. Yeah,
all I eat is pussy. Yeah, you can pick out. That's the only meat I eat. That's the only meat I eat. I got clout. I got clout because I don't eat cows. I don't eat cows. I don't eat cows.
Cows.
E-I-E-I-O. So, what'd you think? Like it? Or love it?
I think you guys should probably leave. I think I'm gonna call security in a couple seconds and ask you guys out.
Well, let them know. There's always the Humane Society. Let's go talk to those guys. Well, thank you for your time.
Thanks for your time. Great meeting you.
Yeah.